guys, what is going on? In this video, I'm going to be bringing you the Nightfall exclusive shotgun, Mindbender's Ambition. You can get this from the Fanatic Strike. It's a rare exclusive weapon. I personally haven't had it. I've cleared the Nightfall a couple of times and no luck for me. However, my good buddy Garni happened to get a really, really good roll and he was nice enough to let me use his account. So shout out to Garni for letting me use his account. So let's get right into the perks, guys. It's an aggressive frame shotgun, so that means very similar to the Sommel MD, the Balagan, the Deadpan Delivery, so those types of shotguns. Comes with full choke, which is basically all you need to know. It's the best perk you want to go for on a shotgun. You then have an option between extended mag and appended mag, so we're going to go with appended mag for the better reload. Then have snapshot sights and rampage. Now, I think this is the first time high impact shotguns have had rampage able to roll on them in this game. A low handling weapon, generally speaking, aggressive shotguns always are, and snapshot sights will definitely do a lot to help you with that. So I'm looking forward to going into the Crucible and shotgunning some people. Hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. As a side note, I am actually using the Code of the Missile. I just unlocked this subclass on my own account, but I haven't yet upgraded all of the abilities, so I'm going to give this a spin. I'm looking forward to it. It has this really good perk where if you slide over ammo, it auto-loads it. So the need for something like Sideshot is basically non-existent if you play this class. And Snapshot Sights and Rampage, man, that's a great pair of perks for a high-impact shotgun and full choke on top of that. This thing's a beauty, guys. I hope you enjoy the shotgunning chaos that's about to happen. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Peace.
They have the lead. It's time, Guardian. Crush them. Fighters like you, I can build all seven columns and shake the pillars to their core. like a titan of the first pillar.
No remorse. That's how you should be on a battlefield.